I'd like to introduce our musical director for the evening, Mr. Nigel Weeks, and the accompanist, Mrs. Margaret Davies.
Several years since Beaufort Male Choir has made a recording. Certainly I hope that in the summer of this year we're going to make perhaps a more modern recording, and perhaps many of the numbers that we're singing this evening you will hear on our disc that we hope to make this summer. One of my favourites that I always enjoy performing with the choir is music by DeVita and Schaefer. It's arranged for male voice choir by Alan Simmons, and it's the lovely melody, Softly As I Leave You.
Yes.
Great pleasure to welcome Anne-Marie to the stage. I'm sure Anne-Marie needs no introduction to you, to the people of Beaufort. Certainly I know the gentlemen of the choir always enjoy singing with Anne-Marie and certainly hearing her beautiful voice. A big welcome for Anne-Marie.
Thank you. nice ballad by Hayley Wood, one that I'm sure you all know, The Brown Bird Singer.
Oh.
Our next number is rather fitting, I think, to perform in 1991, because this year is the bicentennial year of the death of Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Even at the age of 5, Mozart was composing respectable pieces of music. But surely one of his greatest works was one of his last, The Magic Flute, Die Zauberflöte, written in 1791. We're going to sing for you from that lovely opera, the aria and the chorus of priests, O Isis and Osiris.
Thank you.
I'd like to sing for you now a favourite of mine. It's the Shepherd's Song, written by Anne-Marie.
Oh.
From your programme, I've slightly changed the order, and the choir is going to end the first half with a number which is very popular with audiences, the Battle Hymn of the Republic. But many arrangements of William Steff's music has come out over the years. I think one of the better arrangements is by Peter Bilhowski. Now this is, again, there's a story attached to this. When we started first learning this piece of music, we were on our way back from Germany last summer. And out of the three coaches that attended Germany, one of them broke down. And guess who was on that coach? Myself and about 12 choristers, I can tell you. Well, after all the food had been eaten and all the beer drunk on the bus, we were rather bored 7 hours later, as you can imagine. And so we decided it would be nice if we could start learning this for our annual concert, which was last October. This is what we did. But everywhere we go, we always like to have audience participation. And I believe that of all the places that we've sang this over the past 6 months, I think the best audience must have been last week in Abertillery. They had 1 out of 10. I'm sure you all know the two. Mrs. Davies on the piano will play it for. Showing you very well. So shall we all try that? One, two, three, four.
Glory. Thank you.
thine eyes.
Thank you.
fallen yet. I'm not quite back, you know. I'll be right back. But John, I'm on home ground, isn't it? I don't disapprove of you. And now, cheese, oh my beloved father.
Oh,
Well, I have been told this evening, ladies and gentlemen, that we have 75 choristers on stage tonight. And I believe, so they tell me, it's the most they've had on stage in about 8 years. So it is. So I've got a simple rule in the choir. If I've got to be there, you've got to be there. And we also have a few other members on the books, but some perhaps aren't able to come here this evening because of ill health, etc. But we have a very special person in the audience who's recovering from a hip operation, and that's Mr. Frank Evans. Old rousing Welsh hymn for you sung by a male voice choir, and our next number is no exception. Arranged by John Tudor Davies, the lovely Gwahoddiad.
Oh,
Our next number is going to feature two of our sailors in the choir. In fact, they're all supposed to be sailors in the next number. It's from the hit musical South Pacific, and it's called There Is Nothing Like a Day.
Thank you.
about it, because if I do, Margaret will be played all the part. We've got a long-standing joke about this. She won't let me sing it, but I insist. She grumbles and groans all through half-time, but I won't change it. And then she comes up and she plays it. Ah, she always plays everything beautifully.
Gentlemen, we thought it would be nice if perhaps the choir and Anne-Marie joined together and sing a number together. And we've chosen for you a number by Verdi, La Vergine.
Thank you.
sure you like our next one. It's from another musical by Rodgers and Hammerstein. It's from Carousel, and the lovely number, You'll Never Walk Alone. Come to our last item this evening in tonight's concert. It's my duty now to thank you, first of all, the audience, for being such a warm audience. I know the boys of the choir have been looking forward to this evening for many, many weeks, simply because it's on their home ground. You are the people really that support the choir 365 days of the year, shall we say. So thank you for being a lovely audience. And of course, we mustn't forget our guest artist this evening, Anne-Marie. I hope you've enjoyed the gentlemen singing this evening. If you have, tell your friends about them, because it's our ambition to be one of the best choirs in Wales. Our closing number is a number I'm sure you'll all enjoy very, very much. It's arranged by Dennis Hood, and it's called When the Saints Go Marching In.
Marching in, when the saints go marching in, marching in. makes his money sing. I want to join, join my heavenly band. I want to join, join my heavenly band. I want to see the trumpet blowing when the saints are all marching in, marching in. I want to see, want to see that big white king. I want to see, want to see that big white king. I want to see the door swing open when the saints are all marching in, marching in. Oh, where do the saints go marching in? Oh, where do the saints go marching in?
I want to see.